Hi guys, my name is Zoran and today I'm going to show you one of the first methods that I used to make money when I was beginning. Now this method is worldwide, it takes some time, it takes some work, so you will need to invest time and effort in this method, but you can make from $1,000 to $2,000 a month. Now you won't make fortune, but you can make some extra cash with this method. But before we begin, if you're into making money online and internet marketing, make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so you get notifications when I upload new videos. Okay, let me just jump to my computer and we are going to start. The method that I'm talking about today is actually selling domain names. And here you can see a list of recently sold domains, which means there is a lots of domains being sold every day, which means there is a huge demand for good domain names. And you're probably thinking, well, I cannot make money unless I'm selling .com domains. Well, actually, none of these domains is .com. For example, this one, privacy.app, was sold for $7,000. Zodiac.club was sold for $2,000. ZB.app for $91,000. And you're probably thinking now, well, I need to spend the entire day typing domain name ideas to find one that is actually available for register. Well, actually, you don't. You can go on a website called justdropped.com. Now these guys, they actually buy expired domains and sell them on their website. Simply go on daily deals and you can see they have a big list of available domains and they update this list every day. You can buy domains for $199, $69, $399, $69, $79 and so on and so on. Let's take this one for example. carsundercost.com. And now you can go on the website called GoDaddy domain name value appraisal and paste it here. Now this website is actually evaluating domain name value. Like I said, is evaluating. So this is not 100% correct. But this website actually estimated value of this domain on $1,295. You can sell this domain for $1,000. You can easily sell it for $500. And minus $69 for justdrop.com, minus PayPal fee, minus marketplace fee, you can make $300 profit on this website. And you're probably thinking, well, where do I find those marketplaces? Where do I find those websites to sell these domains? Well, actually, I will recommend you two websites. First is actually Flippa. Simply go here. When you come on Flippa, go on domains, and you will see all the active auctions for domain names. And when you go on sold and search, you will see recently sold domains. Give it a second. And this one was sold for $31. This one for $500. Land.com was sold for $5,500. This domain was sold for $68,000. People are ready to pay insane amount of money for good domain. Another website that I'm talking about is called GoDaddy Auctions, and you will see that GoDaddy Auctions is a bit more specific. Mostly domain names that were sold here are really good domains, like laptop.com. There is 80 bids for this domain, and last bid was 31,449 British pounds. That is $42,000. Now, you won't find good domains every day that you can sell, but you will find at least one good domain every week, and you will make $300, $400, $500 every week. That is $1,000 to $2,000 a month. Like I said in the intro, this method is not too complicated. You can actually find lots of tools that will help you to find expiring domains. But I would recommend you to build a website. When you buy a domain, to build a website for that domain, to start publishing articles, start building social networks, start building a mailing list, and then sell that website. because in that way you can make more money than selling just domain. If you saw some of the people that make lots of money with this method, this is exactly what they do. They buy domain name, they build a website, and then they sell that website for much more money than just by selling domain name. So that is how you make. That's it for today, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. See you next time. Bye.